black dog laying out the yard and growled at me, and I fall hard. I heard somebody say, "Well, were you?" And very soon, the door of that shack, his beard and hair was long and black, was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke his voice, knowing me, but he just couldn't cross me, cause somehow I just knew he was a woman. He said, "What you doing?